Does your PC only boot up sometimes or not boot on the first try? Then you are at the right place, as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Have you ever experienced a frustrating situation where you press the power button on your Windows computer and it boots up sometimes but never boots the first time? You try again and again and it finally starts. This is an issue that many people have faced. In this video, we will share how you can fix this issue. Let's get started. Method 1. Disable Fast Startup. The Fast Startup feature stores data that allows a Windows PC to boot faster after a shutdown. However, this data can sometimes cause boot issues. In such a case, turning off the Fast Startup feature in Windows is recommended. Open the control panel by searching for it in the Windows search. In the control panel, change View By to Large Icons. After this, open Power Options. Then open Choose What the Power Buttons Do from the left pane. Now click on Change Settings that are currently unavailable option. Finally, uncheck the first startup option and click on Save Changes. Method 2. Use the Hardware Reset button. Some Lenovo models and other manufacturer devices have a small pinhole that allows you to recover the PC after a failed boot or access the UEFI firmware settings. The button is usually near the USB ports, the 3.5mm jack, or the power button. Refer to your PC user manual for more info on the hardware reset button. The hardware reset button resets hardware settings to default, fixing the issue of your PC only booting every second time. Method 3. Rebuild BCD file. You can also rebuild the BCD file and see if that helps. To do that, you can follow this guide. Once done, see if the problem is fixed. If the problem persists, replace RAM. Method 4. Replace RAM. A slow, old, or faulty RAM can have trouble storing instructions for the normal functioning of your PC. In such a case, upgrading your PC's RAM to a more modern and faster RAM is recommended. If you are operating on the minimum RAM requirements for the OS, consider expanding the RAM size. Check if your PC has additional RAM slots to replace or upgrade RAM. In such a case, you can DIY with the help of instructions from the manufacturer. If your PC comes with soldered RAM, connect with the technician. Method 5. Unplugged CMOS battery. A depleting or faulty CMOS battery will cause issues with storing BIOS information and powering the BIOS, possibly causing your PC to boot only occasionally. To replace the CMOS battery, you have to open up your cabinet. You can follow this guide to learn more. In laptops, this process can be complicated. The CMOS battery is generally located near the graphics card slot. Detailed instructions for removing and replacing the CMOS battery on your motherboard can be found on the manufacturer's website and the user manual. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.